Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Silver here, and this is a continuation of some more Xenosaga Episode 1, Duel Zermatt. And, excuse me. Last time we left off, we cleared up the mall, grabbed some items, and now we're here. So now we can progress a little bit and hopefully finish this area off. Let me try to grab some items first, of course. Fuck. Okay, well, that's okay. That's alright. I can reset this. Hopefully. Lizard men.
All battle systems are go.
Right back into the battle. Woo! Not much to say, really. There's a few more items and a bit more area to explore, but not too much, honestly. And yeah, actually, that reminds me, I need to delete this whole thing here. Hopefully. That will free up some space. There we go. Oh wow, I was not paying attention. Look what happens. Xion's taking it pretty badly there. But that's okay.
Ready? Lunar seal.
Not really much to talk about.
Systems clear.
Since the last time. God damn it. Fine. Fight these guys, but I'm going to. One more item here. Get. Shit. I forgot how much HP these guys have. And quite more than I remembered. Oh no, Xion! Yeah, just do that. Yeah. Cool. Yep.
Yeah. Ha. Ready? Lunar seal.
Oh, please die. What? That's it? Oh, come on. Man, it is humid as hell here right now. It is 1 in the morning, and it's still hot as hell. I think it's because of the computer, but... for the greater good, right? Checking the map while I can. There's an item I definitely want to get if I can, but I don't recall if I do have the item to unlock it yet. We'll find out! There are no enemies along that way, so I might as well. Goddamn plants die! Finally. Jesus. All systems clear. I forgot I can get a biosphere. Magical hat. That thing's a plant. Yeah. Let me quickly biosphere, actually. I think that'd be a better option. I forgot I had those. I think it respawns everything, but that's okay. We don't really need to fight him again. Do we? We certainly do, I guess. I'm just ignoring him for now. We're gonna come back anyways. I think this takes me where I need to go. Alright, that releases that lock. Oh, so I need to go to the other side. Alright, well, kind of forced into this, I guess. Supposedly there's a ladder, but I don't see it. Trying to avoid this. It's okay. I mean, the item I'm looking for might not even be able to unlock it, but I can always come back and get it later.
Charging. Our cannon.
Just need to go to the other side. Don't mind me. And release those levels as well. What the hell is this? Yeah, why not? Ooh, alright, so I need to get to that ladder. I'm not gonna go back for this bullshit again. Fight the lizard man again. Right? Fucking lizard man. I messed up the order. This is my bad. Really. Oh, never mind. Guess I don't have to. Suck it, lizard man! I mean, it's only beneficial, but I do want to make some progress. I can always come back here if I need to. So not a big deal. I gotta come up here to unlock this shit anyways. Then back to the main floor. Of course, I have to go from here first. Yep, this will come in handy later. That's pretty much what I wanted to get. So let's go back to the main floor. Remove those locks, I forgot to, like an idiot. And we'll go up the elevator. Sweet. sweet. Now we get an elevator. We can ride it up. Of course, we save first. And by save, I mean I'm going to save to a slot. Let's do that slot. Yes, we will go to the lower level. We're almost done! With the cathedral ship. There's a unicorn there, fuck. No! Bullshit. Oh man. Yes. Ready? Lunar seal. I didn't even see a unicorn. I was like, why is there two enemy slots there? Seal. I don't know why the recording always does that randomly. Use it. Time to use these new attacks, right, guys? Set our drill properly. Charging our blades. I might need to get our drill properly. Garbage. Oh, square. Charging. Maybe our drill will do better.
Our drill.
I mean, this is pretty cool.
The enemies have been exterminated.
Finally, that took forever. That thing is tanky as shit. All right, lizard man. Oh, another unicorn again? Fucking goddammit. Tanky ass unicorns. Cannon. God fucking damn it. Just got rid of these guys. And no event slot either. Fuck. Going as poorly as I could hope for, really. I'm really hoping for an attack slot next. For a crit. Or something? Really? I thought this would be over quickly, not like 10 years, goddammit. Lunar seal. Transmit eggs. Off. Yes.
There we go. Is everyone okay?
Fuck.
I guess there's no choice.
Another one. Here we go again. I don't. There's not even an item on the right hand side there. Oh wow. Xion's getting pretty strong there with her spell right there. I haven't really upgraded either. She is also weak. Miraculous healing, always miraculous. I guess the one benefit of doing these battles is that unicorn horn drop currently sells for a good amount, so you can use that to your advantage to get some money out of this later. Should you choose, of course, but you know, it's up to you. Well, so if you got some time. I'm just gonna talk about some games that I played recently. I finished Limbo. First time finishing Limbo. I know, it's crazy. How could I have taken so long to finish it? But, eh. I don't care for it. Not in the slightest. Like, it's a short game, which is lucky, because I don't know, I just think it was whatever. The platforming is, like, gameplay-wise, it's pretty straightforward, I guess? I mean, I know I'm not expecting much, but still, you know, whatever. It didn't really do anything for me, I guess. Like, it's whatever, as a kid that... I mean, the story is pretty open-ended, but, you know, it's just some kid who is going through a forest or is seemingly dead. Who knows what happened to him? There's a woman, I'm guessing his relative or loved one, you know, it's just really whatever. Can't say I care.
Is everyone okay?
But yeah, I don't know. It wasn't my kind of game, I guess. Yeah, finger. Nothing fantastic. Wasted all that. Alright, let's finally get this over with. Sometimes it's hard to imagine that this is actually inside of a Gnosis right now. This giant mechanical platform of some kind. Yep. Unnecessarily long. But I get it, it's very far underneath. But you really didn't have to do any of this, to be honest. Alright, let's get this thing rolling here. Yeah, there is a button. I will press it. So if you can't tell, there's a boss upcoming.
Xion, look at that.
The Zohar. What we've been fighting for this whole time.
The Zohar? We must go.
Why?
Hey, Cosmos, wait!
The Elsa is not here.
On your own.
She doesn't really listen to it.
I don't recall programming her that way.
If the creator cannot control her,
but what's the Zohar?
What hope does anyone else have, really?
I have confirmed that this object can be identified with a 99.99998% probability to be the Zohar emulator that was stored on board the Woglinde.
An emulator? Are you saying a real one exists somewhere else?
Yes. Come on, Xion, you're a scientist.
Cosmos, how do you know all of this? I never stored any type of information like that in your main data bank.
You're the creator of that thing. And yet...
You don't know shit.
Do you know about that?
Yes, really. She's not the creator, to be honest. To be fair, she's really not the creator. She kind of co-created... No, he's
Let's
dying.
Get out of here. Commander, your body's...
He's a Gnosis.
Escape? What are you talking about? You think you'll survive through something like this?
Well, I don't really have a choice. I kind of want to progress with the game.
That's right. I was the one behind the disappearance of the planet.
No one even brought that up. What are you talking about?
All that mattered was the recovery of the emulator. That was the reason behind the deployment of Vector and the military.
Plot reveal.
They were really only pawns. But in spite of all that...
I don't know. Nothing can explain this, really. Oh, I forgot to repair the eggs. Fuck. That might be troublesome.
Oh, no!
Wow.
I sense it's a gnosis.
Yes. Quite observant, aren't you? What?
It's the same. Just like that day.
Wow. Commander, you're really outgrowing yourself. No room to fight here.
This is no ordinary force. Everyone, be careful.
So, boss fight here, obviously. Strategy is here, heal up, kill the sidekicks. First lesson in anything, really. Always kill the sidekicks. They will take a beating for a while, as you essentially just medica heal. Hence the reason why I got this R blade. I think they're all weak to slash, every single one of these guys, so it will help in your conquest in beating them down. Physical defense down. So I think because I got that ability, physical defense negated or whatever, like prevent, should help.
Open ether circuit.
Wow. Lot of damage. Okay, I see where this is going. Just gonna spam that, huh? Whoa. Good dodge, Xion! Of course, every single time you kill one of these things, by the way, it powers up the gargoyle, but you're better off killing them anyways, to be honest. Wow. So yeah, medical is kind of important here. I don't know if you've noticed, but I'm getting hammered here real hard. This guy next. Fuck. That dodge. Yep. I'm gonna medica all anyways.
Open ether circuit.
Rather have full health than less health, to be honest. God damn it, Chaos, just hit him. Not too hard of a fight if you know what you're doing going in, of course, but it's real easy to get yourself, like, too much in trouble once things go wrong. I guess that's silent. Okay, alright, I was gonna say, stop going for Cosmos. She didn't do anything wrong, okay? Gotta watch out for that stupid. Wow. Wow. Holy shit. Frame repair. I can't even use items. Wow. What? Oh shit. Is she dead? Yep. Well, I don't know what to do. Case. Oh, I can't even. God damn it. Can't fix this? Great. One ally HP equals one. How do I do that? Well, now great. Now Shion's not gonna get shit. I screwed myself over here! God damn it. Forgot to heal. Whatever. If I win, I win. Is he getting a beating though? Holy shit, look at that. Wow, that's a lot. Really? What are you gonna do now? It's ridiculous. Like, he's way, way too fast, and I can't even heal up that quickly. Now she's dead! Wow! Holy shit, this guy is... killing it, man. Wouldn't be so bad if I could just heal... like, if I just healed my goddamn eggs! Wait, he's gonna die too, isn't he? This is way too goddamn close. I'm dead. I'm dead. I didn't save! God damn it! God, my save slot's so far away. I'm all the way back here. I gotta fight all those guys again? Oh my god. Wow. Alright. Okay. See how it is. Ain't no fucking around here. Just gonna try to quickly dispatch these guys.
Do you really think this is a good idea?
No, I don't. Well, you died, so I don't have a choice. Fuck. I didn't think I'd get game over. It's tough. It's real tough. Xion live a little bit longer than okay. I don't care. I'm finishing this. Finishing this section. This part, I don't care how long it takes me. It don't matter, alright?
Charging. Our cannon.
they just patrol in a circle? Can I just like go around them then? So far, so good. Huh. Wow. Alright. Is that lizard man just jump? Was he excited with joy? Was he like, yeah! Fuck yeah! See, that gargoyle guy is pretty tough. Unfortunately. I honestly thought I had that. And I would have if I just been a bit more prepared. Made a fatal flaw, forgot about the eggs. I hardly use them, right? And like, they hardly get hurt. So it's easy to sort of forget about them. See, the thing that bugs me the most is, if that's the same Zohar, why is it sealed behind this thing? It straight up says Zohar up there, which I have no idea how or why. We'll get the HP information while I'm at it. Fuck, why not? Right? Okay. Everyone healed up. Let's do this shit. Skip. Don't have to watch this again. We've already seen it. We're gonna do battle. This fuck you, no gargoyle. Everyone, be careful. Yeah. Ready? What this does. I'm guessing it silences you. That's about it. Hey, these guys get like a lot of turns. They go really fast. I don't know why. This hell's flash, I swear to God. Whoops. Can't boost. Oh, another one.
Charging our blades. Yeah. Ready? Heaven's wrath.
That's okay. You can do that for now. hope he attacks Xion this time. Okay. I'll take it for now. That's okay. Take that as well.
Charging our blade.
Oh, come on! You're kidding me, man. God damn you, Chaos. How could you fucking miss? Two giant ass rifles. This guy's getting all the boosts. Holy fuck. Opportunity to heal full health. Fuck you. Oh, he doesn't seem to give a shit. Man, this guy's wreaking havoc. Holy shit. Oh no. Ooh. Die, please? Right? Oh! Fuck. Don't do this to me, game. I can't. Time to watch some cutscenes, and then we'll call it.
Behold the light that spreads before your eyes. This light once symbolized civilization, the very will of the human race.
This might take like an extra half hour because of this shit.
But what can be gleaned from the light we see today?
The oh,
people
man.
Of this world have cast away their will to create, drowning themselves instead in an endless cycle of consumption. What you see now is the deceitful light cast by their stagnant eyes.
The commander? But who's that with him?
The people you've encountered in your lifetime are not people at all. they are less than human, mere sacks of flesh and bone. Only upon the realization of self-will can a person truly be called a man. You chose to reject the false light, refused to succumb to their lies. That's why you never faltered, even after all the personality reconditioning.
The commander underwent personality reconditioning?
Long ago.
Oh, that's Shion's voice. I was so confused. I was like, who is that?
This was brought about by the masses who extinguished the very light that drove their will. So how about it, Cherenkov? Let us rekindle the torch, so that human consciousness may once again be resurrected. For our sake, and that of our God.
Happiness? Were those my feelings just now?
Maybe.
No. It must have been the commander's feelings.
I'm never happy.
Commander. What was it that you were searching for?
Hope. Happiness. A place to belong. Humanity. Guess we'll never know.
I never really existed at all. I... 36 years ago. The year after the Zoar incident, which led up to the Milshin conflict. I was brought into this world as a weapon of warfare. It happened all the time.
Man, these graphics, holy shit.
Killing was my... No, our whole reason for existence. The fortunate ones were those who could adapt to that way of life. Even luckier were those who died on the battlefield. But I was never granted that opportunity. Before I could find some significance to my own life, the war ended. And I was left behind while the world went on. I tried to adapt. But the language I spoke was so different from the rest of the world. I thought the entire world had rejected me. But the commander, it felt like he really needed me. I saw a future for myself in the commander. Or I wanted to, at least. But I had to rely on the drugs to communicate with the rest of the world. It was because I hadn't changed.
This lip sync
after
was really bad.
That happened, I hadn't changed at all. Now I finally understand. The world didn't reject me. I rejected the world.
Damn straight you did.
Shion, I like it here. I'm the only living thing that exists in this place. There's nothing else. No anger, no sadness, no happiness. Not even a future. The only thing that's here is me.
You're stuck in limbo.
And that'll eventually fade away. It feels good. This is exactly what I've been searching for all this time. Shion, you'll eventually find yourself here too. I'm sure of it. It won't be much longer.
Only 2 more episodes.
I can tell.
That's right. I'm Namco. You should have known. You should have guessed. I foretold. 2 more episodes only. You thought you'd be here longer. You were wrong. I like to imagine this whole time Ziggy and Momo just fucking stood there while we battled our hearts out and nearly died.
What was that? Where's Commander Cherenkov?
Right, this is the part where she freaks the fuck out.
Chaos! What just happened? Where is he? What have we done? Tell me!
You killed him. You shot him with bullets.
Ziggy? Something happened?
Yeah, we didn't partake in the fight. We weren't really sure.
Ziggy?
It's nothing you need to worry about.
The commander's dead. That's all that matters, really.
I'm sorry.
Was that really the commander?
Yes.
Tell me, Chaos. Surely we didn't.
Xion. The truth isn't always a pleasant thing to know.
He's better off, I think.
Chaos. Are we going to end up like him?
We're still here, and none of us have turned into Gnosis. Perhaps we can take solace in that. Here, stand up.
Okay.
The connection between the phenomenon boundaries is dissipating. If this continues, this spatial location will disappear. We are in danger.
This isn't good.
Wow.
Are you alright?
Look at that. Saviors!
Captain! Alan!
Where the fuck are they? How is any of this happening? What is going on? How are they in space? I need answers, goddammit. And I'm not getting them in this episode. Yeah.
Shake him off! Aye, sir.
Man, there's a ton of them!
Oh, shit. Aw, shit! The little master! Are you gonna? Wow. It's like, why don't you make more of these ships?
Sounds like the fighting started.
And why are you walking so slowly?
Are we gonna be okay? There were so many of them when we transferred in.
They destroyed an entire Federation fleet. It would be wiser for us to flee than fight.
Really calm about this.
This is no good. We'll never get all of them. What should we do?
We should have resupplied early. This is what I get for taking on the UTIC. Otherwise, this would be a cinch.
Little Master, enemy group formation approaching from 5 o'clock. We're being surrounded on all sides.
So they're not gonna let us go, huh? And they've coordinated their attack patterns. I've never seen them fight like this before. Even if we gate jump out of here, we may not be able to shake them.
Little Master, another group is chasing after the Elsa!
Kind of. Not really.
Tony, can you lose them?
I doubt it. They're a lot faster than we are.
Damn it. The Durandal's guns aren't slowing them down. What are we gonna do?
Well, if you made more of those ships, you could just destroy a whole fleet. Oh, right. This part. Fuck. This part, like, was really fucking weird. Oh, I almost hit X there. Whoops. Don't do that.
Huh? Hatch number 17 is open? Was somebody still down there?
Cosmos. What is she?
I'll put it on the monitor.
Cosmos!
Lack thereof, really. Ready for this shit? Oh man. Just a million R-cannons, just like what I've been doing this whole time. Nothing but R-cannons. R-cannons and R-blades.
Phenomena appearing in the variant.
What?
Mama? Where's it coming from?
Scanning transfection course. Course trapped. It's coming from the quarantine hangar.
Quarantine hangar? It can't be the Zohars.
It is. External sources are sending requests to the Zohars.
Paradigm contamination is spreading. If this keeps up, the mother frame will be taken over.
Cut off the main line to the quarantine hangar. Stabilize the attract inhibitor through a secondary line.
Main line purged. All signals blocked.
Oh, good. Had this the whole time. Why not goddamn use it? Oh, good. Now she has red eyes. What does it all mean?
Heck, that wasn't so bad. Chief?
Did that really just happen?
Yeah. It appeared as if she absorbed the Gnosis.
How could she have weaponry we don't even know about? No, that wasn't a weapon. That was...
something impossible.
Who cares if it's possible or not? But you got rid of the Gnosis, right?
Captain. Little Master's been buzzing us for a while.
Huh? Oh, patch him in.
Huh. Yeah, alright.
Little Master.
Thanks for helping us out, Little Master. Sorry about all the...
This isn't the Cosmos that I built. Kevin, is this your hand at work?
Oh good, now we're gonna get an explanation of Kevin. Not now.
Is this the real Cosmos that you wish to create?
Why is Momo's hair clipping her arm? The fuck is that thing?
Commander.
What is it?
It's like a lame-ass Death Star, but
Commander,
like a Death Spike.
Commander Cherenkov's SMS tracking signal has disappeared.
He's finally died.
And the UMN?
Huh. I was able to track him while he traveled through hyperspace, but I lost him at point 2100783. There are traces of...
I don't get why these guys have to wear helmets inside.
So we believe the Gnosis may have been there.
It must be really hot.
I see.
So, you got it?
Roger, little master.
Thanks for helping us out.
You guys better fill me in on the situation later. Man, what the heck is going on here? And Mama's gone and caught a bug, so we can't perform any investigations or analyses for a while.
That's terrible.
Tell me about it.
They don't even know each other, do they?
Hey,
I guess they do.
Is that little master?
He's our boss.
Oh.
The head honcho. Hey, little master. We picked up a couple of passengers headed for Milsha while we were working. What should we do with them?
They look like they're in pretty deep with something. Well, your first concern should be to repair the Elsa. Why don't you get it fixed over at the Foundation? You won't make it very far in that kind of shape.
Foundation? You mean the Kukai Foundation? From the Galactic Finance 500's top
yes.
10 fastest-growing corporations list?
God damn it.
And you must be... the business stuff was meant to be a side thing. We got lucky, that's all.
This is bad, Chief. We can't associate with these people.
Hey. I heard that, man. Would you rather we left you here in space?
No. Sorry, sir.
Look, little master, what do you say we just leave this wuss behind? All this time moaning and groaning.
Yes.
Come on, Captain. Chaos, help me out here.
Well, it's not really up to me, you know. I better leave this one to you two.
I like this.
Come on!
Hey, man, don't freak out. We're just playing.
What's wrong? Something worrying you? Huh? Oh, no. It's nothing. I'm Shion Uzuki. Nice to, meet you.
Junior. Guinan Junior. I got a real name, but let's just leave it at that for now. Good to meet you. Shelley, change of plans. We're returning to the Foundation. Make sure to tell Guinan that we have secured the final emulator.
Roger. Preparing to return to the Foundation.
All's well that ends well. Alright. Like I predicted, an hour and a half, right? So far going strong. Okay, how could anyone not sense that robot being there? Don't they have radars? No? I would like to say, but I'm gonna crash it if I do hit circle. So, I guess that'll be all for now. This is actually a really good spot to save, so I'm gonna do that now. I'm gonna save it here. We'll continue off next time. Probably more cutscenes is what I'm guessing. That's why they have this intermission kind of thing going on. And, with that, the Cathedal ship is finally done. We're going to move on. Probably it's going to be some more peace and quiet, more or less, from my guess here. But, not too bad, right? Anyways, this is until next time, guys. This is Silver saying, see ya!